You can find the plans for the entire robot on the internet. All of the body parts are 3D printed. Then you add some threads to, they serve the same function as your ligaments. You have motors, and then you put wires through it so that the motors can move arms and fingers. He's working on doing the motors now. Like, this is a forearm. And these are some of the motors that he's got in it. And you attach wires and whatnot, run them down through the arms. And they will move the fingers and everything. He's just slowly working on getting it all put together. But he's printed most of the body now. And if the it actually has legs yet. But, and all the plans are out there. If you have a 3D printer, you print it, and then you just put the pieces together and motors, and this is the kind of cool stuff that's out there.
Make your own robot.
Make your own robot.
Yeah, R2-D2.
That's pretty cool. See ya.